Guys, it's Noemi. So I know I've been gone since pretty much the last video I did, but honestly, I didn't really know like what you guys wanted, and like I just wanted to come out with like the perfect video for you guys. So I realized like let me just keep it real and like just explain to you guys why I'm really doing this. Let's get started. So pretty much what this video is about is just me telling you why I've genuinely always wanted to do this, why I'm doing it now. The first little story, I guess, I don't know. I remember since I was like really young, I was about, I want to say 12 or like 13, like around there. I used to watch YouTube videos, but I watched them to distract myself from all in life, and I still do that to this day. I remember like very specific YouTubers though, like around this time, like 2013, 2014, that I just really, really was watching from the very beginning. And that was Joey Graceffa, Bethany Moda, Steelababe09, so many of like the classic OGs, like Prank versus Prank. Like, but yeah, like I just remember watching these YouTubers, and I never once questioned like why are they doing this, like why are they filming themselves. Like I thought it was like normal, you know, which is crazy. They were the first YouTubers that I watched, and like they just inspired me. And then we go on to with the story, but I had a little cousin I was like really close with. Her name was Amy. Shout out Amy if you're watching this. We've always been, I think for me, the closest in cousins, because we just like got each other. Like, and it's crazy because we like got each other back then, and like we still get each other now. So I remember, like, you know, like when you'd go over your cousin's house, you know, like whatever, she would always want to sleep over. Like she would cry her eyes out, and I felt bad because I was like, I want you to sleep over too. But anyways, so point is, she'd sleep over, and we would make YouTube videos together. Believe it or not, we would make which are now called review channels. But like, I didn't know what the heck a review was, like, but out of nowhere, we just did it. We were acting as if, you know, we were a review channel. And we reviewed like little toys. It was like on my iPad, like terrible quality. But we never uploaded them, obviously. But it all makes sense. So I'm trying to think if I know for a fact I made videos, never uploaded them, like none of that. And this is where it gets hard, because I regret not uploading them, but at the same time I do. You know what I'm saying? Like, but at the same time, I'm a big believer in everything happens for a reason. And Honestly, it sucks because, let me say this, I feel like I was being protected from not getting bullied, which kills me, because if I could just, like, if we could all just be nice in the comments and, like, you know, have a little respect for each other, I would have, without a doubt, made a YouTube channel back then, you know what I'm saying? Not because of the fame, not because of none of that, but because this goes way more deeper to what you guys really, you know which I'm gonna get into. It just sucks because, like, I knew about it. I was doing the whole shebang, you know, like making videos, all of that. I just never thought to, like, publish them. Fast forward, sorry, to when I'm 18, I'm about to graduate. Okay. We were at a Panera Bread. It was me, my mom, my dad, and my little brother. And I remember so vividly that I was like, Mom, I want to make a YouTube channel. It was like very serious. Like, I wanted to do this. And at this point, like, my dad's at the table. He can hear what we're talking about. And my mom explains to him, like, what this whole thing is. And when my mom explains it to him, my dad's just kind of like, no, like, I think you should, like, just not really do that. Then my mom goes and she's like, no. She was like, my only fear is what people are gonna say. And I was like, Mom, like, in my head, I was just like, that's my exact same fear, you know? Right now, it's my fear. But it's like, was that stopping Bethany Moda from uploading? Was that stopping Joy Graceffa from uploading? No. So in that moment, I knew, you know, as parents, they were scared, they were worried. They never really said no, but they never really said yes. I understand that and respected that. I remember I also had this teacher. I called him Mr. Walnut. But he was like, he always told me, you have to have a plan. You have to have a plan. You have to have a plan. All the time. To the point where I had a plan. What was my plan, you may ask? Go to college. Go to a community college. And study to be a nurse. What a nice, great plan, right? And in that moment, I was like, yes, I have a plan. Like, come graduation day, I was never enrolled into a college. Now, hear me out. I know you may think you're crazy, you're wild, you're dumb, you're stupid. There are people who grow up wanting to be in the theater, in the arts. I've never been that way. But you know that one thing that I was just explaining to you guys? YouTube. Growing up all my life, and it makes sense. Always making these videos, making all these crafts and stuff. Because my passion, little did I know, was making YouTube videos. And I'm not gonna cry. This is what I meant by, it's so much deeper because it still affects me to this day. Like, you know, I was starting. It's like, what can I do? Turn back the time? No. It's like, now's your time, Noemi. And I've come to the point where it's like, now or never. And when I start something, I'm gonna finish it. So yeah. And I remember when I graduated high school, and just like randomly I told my mom again, like, I wanted to make videos, and she was like, yeah, do it. And it was just crazy because it's like, why didn't she tell me that back then? Timing. So with all of that being said, all I gotta say is, welcome to my YouTube channel. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys have any comments, any questions, leave them in the comment section down below. Please subscribe. And yeah, I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys next time.